Yeah, I haven't really thought about it much. I know it's something that everybody has going on right now, and you know, I didn't make that comparison myself, and you know, I just leave it at what he's done for me as a mentor, and the advice that he's left me with. You know, so I try to take bits and pieces of his mentality and his approach, but you know, I should never be compared to Kobe Bryant.